Alright, we're set up. Second match for the jackets. Hope they are not too tired. Let's see what they can bring to this game. On the other side, some new players. Ivan, Steinar, Jens, Edre and Magret. First pull is off. Let's see what setup the new team has planned. Nice layout from Ivan. And the score. Team Green in offense. An accidental D of Jens. Score for Edre. Yeah. For the viewers who just tuned in, we're live in Trondheim Spectrum. The weather is beautiful outside. So, outside pool. Magnet takes it to the brick. New rules. They kept it inside. So, is the green team tired or will they come back? From Steina. Magnet takes a disc. deep throw and they pull it in. I wonder where the white team get their strength from. Maybe it's the shirt of Ivan. Is the green team going for the first score in the match? Yes, they do. Nice D. GT already did some nice D's on the mini tournament. They haul it in. I can see the satisfaction on the faces of the green team, especially on Vilde's face. Score for Steiner. Long throw. And Edreg in between the disc. 3-6. We still have 11 minutes left. 11 minutes, 30 seconds. A lot of support on the bench for the green team. Come on. Vierde is waiting in the zone. Unfortunately, the last point was out. Nice follow-up from the white team. And a catch in the end zone. We're tuned in Trondheim Spectrum.
3-7.
High throw. Nice point of the green team. Nice combination of Magnum Vilde. And a score! big point.
Five minutes and 50 seconds. Score.
Steiner is here for a little drink. Nice D of Jens. No goal. Yeah. Turnovers on this point. One minute left. 6-11.
6-11.
6-7 would also be nice. We go for the last point. In. Both plays, both teams had a good game. It's really nice to see them play. See you for the next match.